हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, द नेक्स्ट कंसेप्ट इज फ्रैगमेंटेशन. द मैक्सिमम ट्रांसमिशन यूनिट फॉर एन IPv6 नेटवर्क मस्ट बी एटलीस्ट 1280 बाइट्स. सो हियर द MTU, दैट इज मैक्सिमम ट्रांसमिशन यूनिट, डिफाइंस द साइज ऑफ द लार्जेस्ट प्रोटोकॉल डेटा यूनिट दैट कैन बी पास्ड ओवर अ नेटवर्क. हियर वी आर गोइंग थ्रू IEEE 802.15.4, विच हैज 127 बाइट्स एंड that is its MTU. So if you compare the both, there is a huge difference, that is 1280 bytes and 127 bytes. So what it tells? It tells that the IPv6 with much larger MTU is carried with smaller one. So to look after this situation, large IPv6 packets must be fragmented across multiple 802.15.4 frames at layer 2. So let us go through the diagram of 6 LOWPAN fragmentation header. So the fragment header is composed of 3 primary fields. So you can see in the figure. The first one is datagram size. Okay. So this is 1 byte field which specifies the total size of the unfragmented payload. The second one is the datagram tag. That is composed of 2 bytes. So it identifies the set of fragments for a payload. And the third one is datagram offset. So the datagram offset field describes how far into a payload a particular fragment occurs. So how many times a fragment occurs. Okay. Then you have something called as 6LOWPAN fragmentation header, which is again composed of 1 byte, the starting fragment. Okay. So here this field itself uses a unique bit value to identify that the subsequent fields behind it are fragment fields or not. It is used just to identify whether they are fragmented fields or not. Okay. Next, also in the first fragment, the datagram offset field is not present. So it can be set to 0. As you all know, the job or the activity of datagram offset field is to identify or to describe how far into a payload a particular fragment occurs. But consider initially you will send only one fragment. So you don't have to keep track of all the fragments. So you can set that particular field, that is datagram offset, as 0. So because of this activity, the fragmentation header for IPv6 payload will be 4 bytes, that is 1 plus 2 plus 1. It will be 4 bytes, you can see in the figure. That is nothing but fragmentation header 1 byte, datagram size 1 byte, and datagram tag 2 bytes. So it will be total of 4 bytes initially when you send only one fragment. Then the remaining fragments will have 5 byte header because it will have offset which is of 1 byte. So it will be 4 plus 1, total of 5 bytes. If you can see in the figure, it will be 1 plus 1 plus 2 plus 1, that total of 5 bytes. So this is about the concept of fragmentation header.